Hi friends, Miguel from Figma here. Today we're going to talk about using the split tab feature now available in Figma desktop. So let's go. If you've ever wanted to work on the same file at two times, let's say you're working on an icon and you want it in side by side view in Figma desktop, let's come up here, right click and choose open in split tab. Open in split tab will open up this Figma file in a new window. While that's opening, if I want to show hide UI, I'm going to hit Command P, type in show hide UI, and here in this window, I can have my UI hidden, whereas in this window, I can have my UI visible, and then I can begin to work on the details here and see how those are reflected at a different size in my other window. Now to close out that other window, I can just come up here and close that window. Let's say I have a FigJam brainstorm that I want to put side by side with this Figma file. I can take that tab and drag it over to the right, over to the left, over to the right. Let's put it over there on the right, and you can see that I have my FigJam brainstorm there. I'm brainstorming some ideas for my next match, and I could just copy and paste that into my Figma files. You can have your FigJam file right next to your Figma file as you're working. I think that's pretty neat. Now, if we want to separate those windows, once again, let's right click and choose separate tabs. And then that's going to leave us back to where we began. Hopefully you found that helpful. I'm dropping a link to Figma Desktop in this post. And as always, happy designing.